Hey guys, today I was playing Battlefield 3 Conquest Metro, as you can see in this video. It was really frustrating actually because the game went on for a really long time and it could have been short, simply due to the fact that it seemed like a lot of people on my team were blind for some reason. So that meant that we were getting flanked all the time, shot in the back without expecting it, and they were like managing their way through our defenses and going on the other flags. That's why a lot of times we were going back and forth between flags. And also what doesn't help is that sometimes when you have two flags, your teammates get greedy and they push a bit too much and everyone ends up dying and it leaves the hallway open for the enemy basically to push, and then they get in a better position and they just can take your flag, and now you're stuck with only one flag, so with a potential of being base raided. Actually, that was a pretty big issue with this particular game, but I've also noticed that it seems like with time that people in Battlefield 3 are less and less experienced for some reason. Maybe it's people with accounts max level that they don't really play often, so I guess that explains a bit of why the game is played differently. It's really frustrating because back in the days matches were how could I say it, it was always a bit more balanced, and the fights between teams in Conquest and Rush was more interesting because the servers weren't really as stacked as it is right now. And right now what's happening is that when you're in the server, there's probably one or two players that are pretty competent and good, so they always put each other in together, even if they don't know each other's. The server's admin put them together to be with them and win, which is like boosting for me, but okay. Anyway, what happens is that there's a team that becomes really too good for the other, and it's unbalanced, and the game doesn't play as it should. Right? There's not enough, not as much like thrill and fun of like capturing flags and stuff. It's just total carnage basically. It happens a lot nowadays. It wasn't as common before, and that's, I think it's just a big problem with Battlefield 3 and Battlefield 4 also. And that's also what makes it probably a bit like slowly dying also. That doesn't help for sure, because someone who's not playing often plays and gets into these servers and get raped all the time. It's not cool. So most of the time these people want to come back. It's not worth getting better in this game because it's old. It's also not a fun experience for new players, but for them I guess it's normal to get destroyed. Like when you're starting in a new game, it's normal. So yeah, back in the days there was more competition between teams simply because there was more competent and good players, so they couldn't be on the same team. Thus what happens was that it was split up, and that was a bit more enjoyable. Also for me, who I was pretty good at the game, it was fun to have like a challenge and play versus good players. Nowadays it's just a bunch of people who are not playing often, just don't care, which I get it. I also don't as much as I did before. But what ends up happening is that what I'm seeing is that people are just killing you the cheesiest way possible, and also playing this like it's a battle royale sometimes. And using shotguns. Like, shotguns are like so popular in this game now. It was before, like with lower ranked players, because it's weapons you get at the start of the game, and they're really good. But as you progress, you just start to like play a bit more with rifles. But what's happening right now is that there's so many shotguns. Sometimes I can play a full game and be killed only by shotguns. Maybe one time I'm gonna get killed by someone using an M16, trying hard or something. But besides that, it's mostly shotguns, to be honest. In certain situations, I get why, like close quarters and stuff. But some people are using it like all the time. I see names of people when I play, and you're using this all the time, which I don't mind. But like, it's cheese. It's really cheese, but I don't really mind. It's just that at the same time, I don't get why people do this. There's a process in my brain. Like, it's the same thing for someone using the same gun for 1,000 hours. So I see it the same way, basically. Using the same gun all the time is boring and ridiculous, I would say. But anyway, that was my slow thoughts on this match. Says that it was kind of fun. I used the M16 with the M320 and the LVG at times, for a change, because I don't really use noob tubes much. And the M16 I don't really use anymore, so it was a nice change to try it out again. And I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. I'm gonna leave you to the rest of the game. It's gonna be cutted for sure, because it was like 1 hour long. So I'll probably cut it to like 40 minutes or something. 30 minutes or something. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you for watching. See you on the next video, guys. Feel free to comment, like, subscribe, and see you.